So through an inspection program, we determine sanitary manholes and storm water system manholes and catch basins need the adjustment rings replaced. Typically, we see 2-inch concrete adjustment rings below the casting. Those in our city seem to last 25 to 30 years before they begin to deteriorate, cause a lot of infiltration issues into our sanitary sewer system. And also with the deteriorating rings, we also wind up with a problem with the road around the utility structure deteriorating too, causing potholes, sinkholes, things like that. We call them foam rings, just kind of as a simple term, but actually what the foam rings are made out of is an expanded polypropylene material. It's a very high density foam. One advantage to using the foam rings is that we expect them not to crack, deteriorate, and break up like the concrete rings do over time. When you have cracks and essentially chunks missing out of the concrete rings, it allows a pathway for the water and therefore soil to wash into that crack and essentially undermine the pavement, creating things like potholes, sinkholes, creating bumpy roads. And when we use the foam product, we expect that ring to not deteriorate to the extent that the concrete rings do, which will improve the condition of the road over time. Another reason that we've chose to use these is the weight. You're not going to have the wear and tear on the operator's backs lifting those real heavy concrete pieces. Where we've used the foam rings, they look brand new. They look like they were installed yesterday. We think it's a safety issue. They're a lot easier to work with, a lot quicker to work with, and they last a lot longer.